wonderful world. But scary things can happen, and where and when they do, Roy will be there for you. When we need him, he's always around to keep us smart, safe, and sound. When the flames and dangers are near, I know that there's no need to fear. Roy will appear. We are learning fire safety from a super awesome teacher. He's strong and he's courageous, and he'll teach us all to be safer. Together we are learning what to do if something's burning. We are learning fire safety. Roy wants us to be safe as we can be.
Never forget to turn off the gas.
Mom, what are you doing? Strawberries?
We're making strawberry jam today. It's so good on bread.
Yay, awesome!
Ooh, strawberries, yeah!
Stop that! These are for strawberry jam.
Come on, you've got plenty of them there.
Children, stop fighting and be good until the jam's ready, all right?
Yes. Yummy jam, jam, jam!
Mom, I'm about to die of hunger.
It's almost done. Just have to let it simmer down.
So, can I have a little taste?
Back up!
Hey, what's your problem?
Jam is for eating on bread. Huh? It's traditional.
Lucy, fetch some bread from the living room.
Yes, Mom.
Hey.
Huh? Oh. What happened?
Mommy, look. My bread! Bad dog!
Lucy, we'll get more bread. Don't cry. Lucy, want me to carry the bread?
No. I have to protect it from the bad, naughty dog.
He probably ate the jam while we were gone.
Oh, no! Mom, hurry, Buddy's eating all the jam!
Relax, Lucy. The jam is still up on the stove, so Buddy can't get it. Children, I think I forgot to turn the stove off!
What happens when you don't turn it off?
The jam might start to burn, and there could be a fire!
All the jam will burn up?
The jam isn't the problem. The whole house could burn down!
No!
Look out!
Oh, it's an apple! Mom, hurry!
Yeah, I'm coming.
Hey!
Miss, are you all right down there?
I'm just fine, thanks.
We're almost home!
Come on! Hurry up, Mom!
Kids, just follow your mom! This way's blocked too, come on!
Oh, Mom, what'll happen if Buddy of our house burns down?
Buddy, I'm sorry I called you bad name.
No, that must not happen!
Come on!
Here, this should work. Come on, we're going home!
You are
really
so awesome,
Mom!
Look out, Lucy! Lucy!
Look, we're almost there, Mom!
Just a little bit further now.
Peter! Peter, Roy? Is something wrong?
Buddy's all by himself at home.
And I didn't remember to turn off the stove.
Let's get there.
Buddy!
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 Huh? Hi, what's going on?
Buddy!
It's a good thing Robert turned off the stove, or it could have been a real disaster.
Sorry, Roy. I should have been more careful.
I'll give you a couple of safety tips for using the stove. When the stove is in use, never leave it unattended. The pot might overheat and start a fire, or the ingredients may overflow and cause a gas leak. Also, before using the stove, make sure that there's no smell of gas in the air. If you start the stove when there is a gas leak, it could explode, so please always check. Also, make sure that the fire is fully lit. If the knob is turned while the fire is off, the gas could leak. Lastly, always remember to turn off the gas valve after using the stove. If you're worried you might forget, installing a gas timer might be a helpful precaution.
We will. Thank you, Roy.
Hey, Mom, can we please have some jam?
Yes. But where is the jam?
I left it on the table.
Buddy!